a call to worthiness, superpowered activation. Pull your attention to your breath. Slow down any tension, rush. Unease, distraction, pressure. Focus on the breath. The activation, codes come through sound and come through silence. Open your imagination. Open wonder to your technology, your imagination technology. The call to worthiness will start faint, quiet, do not look for the loudest voice to inform worthiness. Do not choose the fastest personality to construct the meaning of worthiness. Do not allow authority to dictate the beliefs behind the emotion of worthiness. Let go of the sound of worthiness. Close your eyes and see the color of worthiness. Ask. For the purest frequency of worthiness. What if worthiness came from silence instead of support? What if worthiness comes from nothing? instead of something. If there is a calling to worthiness, there is a calling to worthiness. What technology upgrade do you need to receive the communication? Wonder. Curiosity. Worthiness. What if worthiness wasn't a circle that you have to complete? What if worthiness was a loop you had to untie? Feel where worthiness is in your body and where the source of worthiness is pinpointed. Deep breath. Imagine your inner voice, your quantum self, the intervals of your ages, declaring worthiness simply by stating the word. Imagine it voiced from different points. Imagine it expressed and said by all of your personalities. Listen to the sounds and tones, volumes and metrics, bass and treble of the different voices expressing worthiness. Listen, worthiness, 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 all the different ways you are expressing it. Even the baby. Has a yell or a murmur or a whine that intonates worthiness. Listen to the child learning the word, saying the word, sounding out the word. The adolescent questioning the word, doubting the word, being a skeptic of the word, or not understanding the word itself, but he speaks it. the adult intellectually hiding behind the word and how they say it, worthiness. And the deathbed, elderly, how do they speak it? How do they say it? With the wisdom and the experience behind them. This is your quantum self. Who is an icon or a legend? A metaphorical, mythological symbol of worthiness to you in your paradigm, in your reality, in your consciousness. Who symbolizes worthiness? How does he say it, or she? Listen. Listen to the charges, the emotional charges of the words being spoken by the quantum self. Choose which one you want to empower and say it. Worthiness. How do you want it to feel? We clear all past, all time, from the depth and meaning of that word, and we are given the creative control to write the definition and meaning from pure imagination and from passion, worthiness. What is the energy that it carries? What is the depths of roots and the heights of branches and trees and birds and sky? What is the energy that it carries? Listen to the call that comes from presence. That this unseparated and undiluted connection of love from you to you. From you to you to you, and from you to you, on all axes X, Y, and Z, are speaking a unified worthiness. Listen, listen, listen to the call.